I am here in Augusta, Georgia. Believe it or not, I am not playing Augusta National, but I am 10 minutes away from the Masters, which is currently on pause because of thunder, lightning, and rain delay. Yet 10 minutes away, it's nice and sunny and no rain to be seen. And that is just what Augusta is all about. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I am Coach Cheyenne. I am here at The Patch, which is a municipal golf course run by the city of Augusta. I can't wait to share you my 5-star rating with you on this beautiful golf course and extremely affordable. So if you're in town and all the other beautiful golf courses are taken, make sure to stop by here. It is fantastic. I am here on the first tee box, and there's a lot of updates on things they're enhancing and doing, which will be upgraded in the next couple of years, which you don't want to miss. So let's get started. I'm back at the clubhouse. Let's do our 5-star rating because I feel like those clouds are about to open up and it's about to be thunder, lightning, and everything in between, because currently at the Masters, they have for the second time on a Friday done a weather warning, so everyone in the stands is now leaving. So let me do this fast because I feel like their clouds are now coming here. You can hear the wind and everything smashing on the floor. Okay, let's get started. Price. I actually wrote down all their pricing because if you're a local, I highly recommend you come here. It's extremely affordable. They have great pricing for juniors, for seniors, 9 holes, 18 holes. So let me start with that. We currently have $25 and under for 18 holes. You get a golf cart included. That's during the week. If you're coming on the weekend, it's about $37, so still under $50, so we give them a full star. If you're a junior, if you're a young person, it's $5 for you to come and enjoy 18 holes. So please make use of that. That's incredible. They also have a driving range, which is right behind me, their putting and chipping area, and then further on is their driving range. Their driving range, small bucket, $5, big bucket, $8. So technically, if you come here on a weekday, play 18 holes with a golf cart and go to the driving range, it's under $50. Incredible. So full star for pricing. We love it. It's a municipal golf course. The city owns it and they're making sure that it's affordable for locals. And there's tons and tons of locals here that I've met. They've been all so very, very nice, which takes us into customer service. So we have DeMarcus. I have to give him a shout out because he has been nothing but exceptional. At the pro shop, when I first called, so kind, so nice, welcomed me, told me to come down. Then I walk into the pro shop, I ask a million questions as I usually do, and I don't really tell people too much of what I'm doing because I want to make sure that it's very authentic when it comes to my customer service star. Not only did he have the patience to tell me so much information, he also then carried my bag downstairs, put it in the golf cart for me, made sure that Southern hospitality that I told you about in the last video that I experienced at City Club Marietta was exactly here, but also and some more. So if you ever come to the state of Georgia, I hope you have the best experience at all these golf courses like I have been having. It has truly been an honor for me to come and experience just welcoming, kind generosity. Almost feels like maybe in the next 10 minutes I might be going to their grandmother's house to have a Sunday roast. That's how kind and generous they are. So an absolute full star for customer service. Food and beverage, they have a full restaurant over here, which you'll be able to see because I took a little video of the restaurant. They also rent it out if you're ever having a birthday party or a wedding. So if you're local, make sure you call them and ask them about that as well. And if you just quick on the run, they have snacks, chips, drinks, Gatorade to grab and go to take onto the golf course. So full star for food and beverage. Our next one is pace of play. What do we have for pace of play? We have it will take you, it's 18 holes, so it will take you a little less than the average 4 hours just because there's a lot of shorter holes, even though they have par fives as well. But let's just round it and say it'll take you 4 hours for 18. It's not very busy. Today's a Friday and hasn't been very busy, but also because of the weather. But I'm sure during like peak hour on the weekends, they get very, very busy. Speaking about pace of play, I have to put an asterisk in here and I have to tell you on a side tangent what they do for women's golf. In the summer from May to August, they give 2-hour free golf clinic lessons, free, I hope you heard me say free, for women for 2 hours from 2 to 4 every Saturday from May to August. They are trying to encourage getting more women out here. You know I'm super passionate about that. So when I heard that, it was music to my ears. I asked a million more questions because I just love everything about it. If you're a woman in Augusta, never played golf, wants to sharpen up their skills, wants to bring some friends, please call them, or they have an app, or go to their website, sign up for free lessons, learn the game. If you are a gentleman and you have a daughter or a wife or a partner or a friend, please make sure you let them know about these free golf clinic lessons every Saturday. Call them for more information. So that was my little asterisk. Back on the stars. So they have 4 stars. Our last star is course condition. So because of the weather, I'm going to be extremely honest. 9 holes was done by me. I did not do 18, and I also skipped a few holes, being very transparent, because those clouds were opening up on me in the middle of me swinging, and I wanted to make sure I came back and played the last few holes so I could make sure I do a proper review. So you'll be able to see the course condition. It's a municipal golf course. The greens are always the tough ones. They always put more effort and energy towards the greens. They are fast, they are great. There were not a million ball marks, which I love to see that. But as you can see, the rough and around the fairways, it's like a normal municipal golf course. So I would give it a full star. So this is actually my second video that gets a 5 out of 5 star rating. How fun. And they both have been public golf courses and both just really, really great. Make sure if you're coming to the Masters or if you're driving through Augusta, stop by, play, say hello. There's tons of history and heritage as well to this golf course. Let me tell you when it first opened up. So 1928 was when it first opened up. And as you can see, the local young player that used to play here was Jim Dent, which also was a pro. So there's a big street named after him in his honor. And I'm sure there's a few more pros that I'm missing, which I'll have in the comments below. So make sure you read up on that. And breaking news, I've just been told Augusta National is gonna be spending a lot of money to do a whole refurb of this golf course in the next 2 years. So keep an eye on that. So this is also called the patch. This is what the golf course is. And it's also called Augusta Municipal Golf Course. So it goes by both names. So keep an eye in the next 2 years. They're supposed to be spending a lot of money to redo it, to really elevate the experience here. And we know when Augusta National puts money somewhere, it's gonna be Augustified. It's gonna be masterfied. So I can't wait to come back and experience that when that happens. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. As you know, if you haven't watched my full budget-friendly series, click right over here to see the rest of the videos that I have done. If you have any questions, comments, or other places in your local area that you want me to check out and give them a 5-star rating, also let me know in the comments below or DM me on Instagram @CoachCheyenne. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you next time.